Hello. Welcome to my clean but rundown old bathroom, which needs to be redone. And I'm doing a self-affirmation video because I'm not feeling very good about myself. And I just noticed today, I still have these beautiful natural blonde streaks in my hair. Can you see this? I mean, look at this. You see that? Okay, I'm going to try to show you. Let's see. Now, I don't think you can see. But see, I put my hair in a chignon. I've only been to a salon once in the last 20 years. I'm a very frugal wife, and I do my hair myself. And I quit dyeing it and treating it or whatever a few years ago already because it just seemed very unhealthy. And it was expensive. And, you know, these nice, wow, look at these colors here. I do notice that I get these comments on the street about my hair. But I had not really understood what was going on there. So I don't know what I'm going to do with my husband, you know. He just wants me dead. He keeps telling me when I ask that he regrets the marriage and he will never touch me again. And I know this does happen in marriage, but this is the third time that this has happened. It's very painful. I mean, it was three different men. It was three different stories, but I love my husband, and I have been faithful to this guy for almost 20 years. I give him every penny I earn, and I'm very low maintenance, and you know, I did tell him when we got together that, you know, I'm 10 years older than he is. And, you know, it's not that he wants another woman or anything. He doesn't want anybody. He doesn't have any friends, nothing. And he does see somebody. He has a therapist, but under French law, I'm not allowed to know anything about it. And I did call his doctor, actually, and say, look, you know, but she wouldn't talk to me. Okay. So, this is untrimmed hair. It's been a year since my last trim. I did it myself then. I should do it again before we go on vacation. You know, my life is not bad at all, and I made a lot of money in the last couple of years. So, you know, there you go. So hang in there, everybody, and thanks for your views and your comments. Be well.